Hey there, Bug Watchers. Welcome back to BuggyBot Plays Blood Bowl 2. Queuing up with Shifty Critters today and hoping to make up for that super, super salty last game. Oh my god. So much salt. Blech. I got real mad, guys. It was not a good day. I feel like it's been a while since I've gotten that truly angry. And holy crap, did I. But, I feel like I can't quite give up on these guys yet. They're not doing terrible. We got the level up on Sucker Punch, which is pretty awesome. And we've got, still, these three are right there on the level to just keep going here. We could really do some good. I feel like between them, we could really figure this out. So there's probably gonna be some greed. I would really just like these guys to level up this turn. Like this go around, it would be great if these guys could do that for me. We'll see. We'll see what happens. If I can get at least two touchdowns, I mean, we're guaranteed at least two level ups, probably a pass in there. Life could be good. A lot could work out here. A lot could work out. Oh man. What happened to this team? Are you dead? Oi. What happened to you, buddy? No Apoth? Wow, you must have had a bad day. Okay, that's really weird. Yeah, two journeymen. They get 90 grand. They could buy a bribe. I'm not so sure that's really worth it. But Bloodwiser Babe also works. Oh man, they must have had, I don't know what happened to this guy. 2017-04, so what, Dark Elves, wow. When you've gotten to the point, you are jaded when you have gotten to the point that you're just naming them by date and month. It's like, I don't even care anymore. This is the end. All life has been drained from me. I feel so, that is so cynical. Excuse me, what are you? I'm player number one. That's fucking right you are. Like, that is, oh man. Yeah, he didn't name any of these guys. He didn't even take the time. He was just like, fuck it. I care about none of this. Oh man. That is funny though. He's only got three, it looks like. Three blitzers. He's got himself a witch elf, which, I mean, that's asking for a mighty blow if I can nail it. Anytime I can, I'm gonna mighty blow that. Yeah. I mean, that's just gotta happen. Okay. You step up to here. You come to here. Actually, you swap out. We may as well be somewhat safe and take a couple of decent punches. Yeah. Here. I don't need you guys to actually be that close or that far back. I can move you up a little bit. Let me go ahead and keep you guys aggressive, as just kind of seems normal. Confirm. We can make this work pretty well. Let's hope for something other than a blitz. Because that could be bad. There's the kick. What do we got? Blood Bowl weather. That's nice. And it's not even a difficult spot, so excellent. I put you here. Go ahead and kick this off properly. Why don't we start with this? So we don't have... Wow, okay. Not how I really wanted this to fucking go. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna wanna spread some guys out and defend then, because this is about to get ugly if this goes wrong. Okay. I don't dig that whatsoever. Yeah. Yeah, why don't we take this block then? And we're gonna want a guy decently safe to help keep these guys from running around on us. In case something else goes wrong here and I get another one. That is two dub ones in a row. Oof. That is really bad. No injury? No injury. Fair enough. Hey, there's a pow. Hey, and there's a stun. I like that. And another pow. Cool. Alright. Let me go ahead and go for the pickup here. Excellent. Bring you to here. And we'll make a throw. Actually. No, we're gonna have to throw to this guy. Just because it's safer. Excellent. And let's see what happens here. Okay. We finally got ourselves that, which is nice. I should have swapped these two and put him here instead. Instead we gave it to Scuttle. That's fine. That's an odd choice to decide to just base up. It's a little bit weird that that's your first go. I mean, especially with the AV7, that's really weird. It's like, please hurt me kind of movements, and I don't like that. It makes me uncomfortable. I'm not sure what's going on here. I don't dig this. He got the block. Kablam. Fair enough. You okay, buddy? You're fine. Happens all the time. I don't understand why you want me to hurt your people. I really don't get it. Wow. No wonder he's lost so many guys. He's just power basing. That's not a good plan. That's a terrible plan. You don't have that. I can just rush you. You have one reroll. I'm not too worried about that. Okay. Fine. Let's get to work. I should push, that's fine. Feel like that's a pretty good way to move, because that'll help me mark him. Perfect. Which will allow me to hurt him. That's unfortunate. Okay. So I'd like you guys to be well defended. You're gonna end up with the ball. Oh no, you need to pass the ball. Hum. The stun doesn't help. It's got me a little bit thrown off here. I think what we do is move you on up. Take this guy down. Take that stun. Then we take this with the reroll. Is that good enough? No, I have to take the reroll. That was really risky, and I deserved a failure if I got it. This, however, is pretty much okay just to fuck up if it fucks up. Okay. That was really weird. This start has been... The dice... I really have been put into a pretty dicey position. But honestly, if this keeps going, I'll have the better advantage. And I'm kind of okay with that. Yes, run your guys in there. That is a good plan. This can't possibly go wrong. How could this go wrong? This could never go wrong. That's not a terrible move. He's only got one reroll. And that's the problem. Now he's out of rerolls. So he gets this, but now what? Because now he's out of rerolls, and I can do pretty much whatever I want to it. I mean, this isn't something I can't get out of. Okay, you got the POW, that sucks. But it's also not smart. He's just asking me to hurt his guys, and I don't know why he wants me to hurt them. I don't know why he hates his rats, that's all I can think. Or not his rats, his dark elves. But he clearly does. For reasons I cannot fathom. You I'd actually like to keep active. So we're going to stand you up because we just want to keep this going. I'd like this to work. It didn't. That's all right. Just part of life. Follow. So he's getting lucky because I'm not getting all the knockdowns I could be getting. That's a pretty good news. That's pretty good news for him. Oh my god, of course. That's my third set of dub ones this game. That is the third fucking set. God, I don't know what it is, guys. I'm getting really hard diced recently. Like, it's bad. This is really bad. Now, the good news is, he's pretty tied up. The bad news is, that may not matter. He's taking the unnecessary blocks first. That I'm okay with. I'm certainly okay with him doing that. I would like for Nuffle to fucking punish him and stop giving me dub ones. That would be really nice, because he's not playing smart. He's just kind of fucking hoping. That's fine. Okay, now what? Another dodge, okay. Now what? The good news is, with all that, I can probably escape. Even if he gets the knockdown, he's not going to have too far to go with it. And he does it with the guy with block. I'm not sure if I would take the block or that, but of course he gets the knockdown. So, six dice in, fair enough, one of those is a POW. It kind of makes sense. I'm a little annoyed that I'm having such terrible luck. But, I mean, we're not defeated yet. We're okay. That's really helpful. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You are gonna come to here. Because it's gonna help me blitz. You're gonna stand up. You're gonna clear the ball. Or you're gonna clear another rat. I want more rats available. Stay. Keep him nicely locked up. He can't keep rolling dice. That's just not something he can do. Okay, I see my move. I see how to play this. It's going to be interesting, guys, because what I'm going to have to do is pick up and run it to here and throw it. Oh, that's a GFI? Did I miscount something? I must have miscounted something. That's my fault. Okay, that's not good. But I can still do it. I can still make this work. You then... Yeah, this guy's in the way. That's the problem. Go for that. Please, not another dub one. I've had a lot of ones. I would like to not repeat that situation. Follow. Excellent. Okay, so there is a way to pick that up. I don't like that I'm gonna have to... God, I just cannot get the knockdowns. It ain't working, guys. We need to lock that guy up. We'll probably make those one dice after we do this. I don't like that it's a 67, but we're gonna go for this. Life is good. Oh, two sixes. All right, so Nuffle is turning it around now. Fuck it. Greed for... Three sixes! Holy shit, that's a lot of sixes. You're the only one who might be able to reach me if I don't take two GFIs. What I'm gonna do instead is see about those GFIs. He doesn't have any rerolls, so honestly, a touchdown may not be a bad move. Can you reach? You can reach. You need to move one more. That's a good lad. Didn't even fall over. That is a good rat. Doing good rat things. And try to knock you down. Probably shouldn't have tried to knock him down. Because I think that'll put him on the ball. I've used the blitz. Another push. Just not getting it today. May as well take this as well. Hey, we got a hit. Maybe we'll get an injury. Who knows? We could get lucky. God, I just... He's honestly pretty lucky here. I did not get a lot of hits. For all that I've been put up with, I'm not seeing a lot of punches. There's the punch. He gets it. It's a push. That's good. That was a smart move. He now gets this because I took the block I shouldn't have. But I can probably still win this with a 1-9. The good news is he doesn't have rerolls, so pretty much all of this is bad juju for him. I would like you to roll a 1. He did not roll a 1. He did not roll a 1. But that's not good enough because that ends his turn. And I can definitely recover. That's fine. We can handle that. Alright. This is okay. This is actually okay. Alright, well, first things first, let's take the safe move. This. Meh. Just, there's a lot of meh going on around in this game here. A lot of meh. Not liking it. There we go. This is the last guy who can actually threaten right now. And it's a KO. I like a KO. That's a good start. That's a good rat doing ratty things. Let's see, how you can reach up to there. I would like you to not reach up to there. Alright, fair enough. That is going to put her in range, but I think I can zone her off instead. I think that'll be enough. Can you come around to... No, it's pretty much a GFI no matter what. In that case... How best to do this? I think we run this guy and we take two GFIs and go to here. Or actually, no, we can't do that. We can only go to here. Hey, life isn't terrible. I tend you to here. Let's see. Let's go here first. Excellent. Go here. Do we use the dodge? We did not use the dodge. Go to here. Excellent. That'll work. That will make things significantly harder. Do we dodge? May as well dodge, because I don't see any reason to have this guy get hit for nothing. Hit this guy in case we get a basic one. Stay. Hit this guy. Just another push. Just another push. Okay. So our rat is up. He's not likely to reach the ball. We're pretty good here. Yeah, he can't push me out. That's the important thing, is he can't surf anybody. That is really dangerous, actually, but he might do it. He could surf him then, which would suck, because I'd really rather Scuttle not get... There it is. There's the punishment. That's what we're looking for. Okay, so who do we... I think we're going to make a pass. But we'll save that to the end. Kill that man. Thank you. Alright. Move you up, move you to here. I'd like to hit this guy really hard. If you wouldn't mind. It would just make me happy. We are going to zone to help keep these guys safe. I considered a foul. I really did, but I don't feel like it's actually worth it this late in, because what if it's a knockout and I get a send-off three turns from a position that I'm actually pretty good on? It doesn't seem worthwhile. And another KO. Works for me. Skip. We'll take this. Mostly because... Wow. Okay, more sixes. Hey, things are working out, guys. We also have blitzes, don't we? Meh. We have a reroll. Oh shit! I made him get the touchdown. Oops! Damn you, pathing. That's okay. Well, fair enough. Damn it! I'm stupid. But that's okay. We'll just have to get it elsewhere. We can make this work other ways. You're swapping with him. And best of luck to you, chumps. Do I actually want to take one of these guys off of here? No, I don't. I do think I'm going to take a more defensive approach. I I think what instead we'll do. No, because that'll give him the original. Let's do this. And the reason I want this is because I don't want him to be able to set up any decent cages. Looks like his runner is still out. That's good. I like that guy there because it means he might fuck up. Oh, it would have been more fun if he'd fucked up. Who knows? Maybe he'll get the dub ones this time. That was not the opening gambit I was hoping for. This is not a strong position. That is, in fact, a pretty weak position. Mostly because, as nice as this kind of looks to be, he's got no one to actually guard over here if he makes a push, and he has to make a push pretty early. He also doesn't have a lot of guys back there to protect the ball, and rats are good at stealing the ball. It's what we like to do. If I can get a pass, I'll be really happy. Excellent, excellent. He opens with the blockers. That's a good move. Takes one to the jaw. Way to go, face first. Now what? He's just gonna base up. This guy wants me to hurt his elves, and I can't figure out why. He's like, please hit them in the face. Like, really hard. That doesn't need an assist. That doesn't do you any good, actually, because now that you've done that, where are you going to go with it? You don't have anyone to guard that. That doesn't fucking help, though. How bad is it? No long-term. Weaver, do we want to keep Weaver on the field? I think we can get by without it. If we take another one, we apoth it. Because we can't do it again. But this is a breakable defense. This is a really breakable defense now. That I can hit and punish. He's not protecting the ball at all. That is a ball that's in trouble. He's got to pull these guys back, which means I can stack up in the right direction. He'll have a bad time. That is not decent, dude. That's, in fact, really fucking bad. You are going to get a bunch of rats that are just going to swarm you and cause serious trouble. That's not good enough, because now I can... Yeah, I can reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. With a GFI, I can reach him. No problemo. Okay, well, you're definitely getting marked. With any luck, I'll be double marking you. Which would be nice. Yeah, a little bit of luck. Mighty Blow didn't do anything. So where can you go? Yeah, that's not actually too hard to reach through. So first, let's go for the punch. Damn it. That'll work. Down you go. Okay, and you can reach the ball there. Let's have you scream. so that they can't effectively help. And Skitters will go for the ball. I get a reroll with that one, so I think I'm going to take that. Oh yeah, that's a good reason. That's a good reason to take the reroll. May as well take the pickup. Of course I failed the pickup. Why wouldn't I fail the pickup? That would be, it would be crazy not to fail the pickup. Okay, well that's fun. That doesn't do him much good. In fact, that does him a lot of bad. That makes this dodge a pain in the ass. And if he doesn't have a guy in scoring position, I'm gonna get a freebie. This is really bad. You can't, he can blitz, or he can dodge out, but I still have a guy who can reach. And he doesn't blitz, so that means that guy isn't going anywhere. Which, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 on that. Skip. That doesn't help you actually stop me. I can definitely break that. That's not a terrible situation for me. There's the failure. Damn it, he got the extra reroll earlier. Lucky him. Oh, but he got the dub one. That's funny. Okay. Then, let us break people. Perfect. Mighty Blow does a thing. You're standing in front of him, just in case this all goes to shit. You're going for a push. Follow. Yeah, I guess I better do it with that, huh? I don't want to. I kind of messed that up. But that'll work. Stay. If you would do that, that would be nice. That's a good wrap. And that's another level up. Excellent. That's 2 level ups. I dig both. Plus a toss, so that actually is another level up, isn't it? That's 1, 2, 3 level ups there. And it looks like one of my gutters is out, so that's fun. Okay. This will be interesting. Hopefully that ringy-ding comes back, because we kind of need him. That's putting us on even ground, and I'm not liking the even ground right now. We are, however, up 2-0. That's fantastic news. What we really need is for this guy to level up. Line Spot could do with that. So if we get a chance, we should actually work on getting Blind Spot a touchdown. Making him into a ball carrier wouldn't actually hurt too much if I can get it to happen. Damn, another reroll. That guy is really fucking getting it right now. That's fine. They're gonna get hurt. It's gonna suck. Sucks to be you guys. Sorry, buddies. Hey, but that one's not gonna hurt the second person. That's good. You're gonna be fine. That means we've only got two more hits to worry about. Come on. There's one of them. Are you dead? Nah, he's fine. We're cool. Only one more. He's got one blitz. We're gonna see how bad the second half is gonna be. It's just a push. We're good. Now he's gonna go for the foul. That is... No, he can't be going for the foul. That would be silly. That's just silly. This can't be a foul. Life is good. A foul is such a bad idea right now. All of his players are worth more than mine. That is so bad. I mean, go for it, I guess. He got it. That's unfortunate. Man, he's probably just dead. Yeah, I'm not spending it on him. Fuck him. I can deal with being down a guy against someone who's not so great. Not punished. Ugh. The dice are not working with me entirely here. Wow, they really aren't fucking working with me. Okay. It's gonna be that kind of game, I see. Well, we're gonna win, but it's gonna hurt. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but recently this has been pretty much all of my games. Let's win, but make it fucking terrible in every way. My guys stay out, he doesn't get punished for terrible plays. That just seems to be the fucking drill right now. Maybe that one fucking reroll will stop saving him every single step. That'll be nice. He's got no one back there protecting that guy. That is a serious issue. Of course, he gets everything he could want. It's just... I don't know, guys. It's just something I wish didn't happen so much here. I've seen a lot of bad players recently do a lot of really bad and stupid plays, and it's just not been punished whatsoever. I've been watching it happen, and it's just disgusting. Like, this guy has one reroll, and he's not been punished at all for it in terms of... he's been punished in terms of losing that, and it has cost him a lot. I mean, I got the ball a couple times because of it, but it just keeps giving it back to him, and it's not continuing to punish him, as he definitely should be at this point. Yep, fair enough. Not protecting the ball. I could really go for a dub skull right now. Quad skull is even better. I mean, he's still not protecting the ball. Still not protecting the ball. Wow. That just fucking happened. But at least it's just a push. I think that's a 3-die now. No, it's not. Still not protecting the fucking ball, though. Any time now. I think he's gonna go for a foul. No, he's going for this here. He's going for this hit for some reason. And he thinks that's gonna stop a gutter runner. No, buddy. That ain't stopping shit. This guy really needs to be punished for some really stupid fucking plays. This right here, this is among them. He's going for a foul. A 50% foul. Not punished at all. Jesus, this guy is so lucky. This guy is incredibly lucky. Wow. Okay. Well, this is all we're gonna fucking see today. I don't know what it is with this team, but this seems to be what... That's 2 out of 3 games that's been this kind of trash. It's like, I'm just gonna fuck you for no reason. Have fun, game. It's like, have fun, kid. He's gonna keep hitting my guys and get free fucking damage for no... And he just shouldn't. He just fucking shouldn't. This is a guy with one reroll. A trash fucking play. And it is not punishing him at all. Alright, come on. Nope, I just... God damn this game. Sometimes it just fucking pisses me off. Sometimes it's just shit. All those breaks, all those stuns. The fucking fouls that aren't being punished. The shit fouls. They're not smart fouls. They're dumb ones. For really bad players. And he just can't be punished. The hyper basing with one reroll, oh my god. Why is this guy so fucking bad and being allowed to win on any level? Of course. Ref, where are you? Because he's gonna do this shit again. Ref, can you fucking get on this? Any goddamn time now? You wanna do your job, you lazy goblin bastard? That's not helping him. That doesn't help him foul. That doesn't help him foul. That does. He's actually overcommitting to the foul right now. This is too much. This is a lot of free guys that I can go and do shit with. And in fact, hit him with, actually, at this point. Yeah, though, that's not safe, buddy. My gutter runners are fast. And even without them, I can do some damage. I don't have to hit you with a gutter runner. I can open up a path here. Jesus. This is so fucking bad. Ref, would you fucking get on it? Finally. Send him off, Jesus. About time, ref, lazy bastard. Alright. Stand you up. Run you. No, you can't go there. Stand you up. Goddamn, shitty play is just being so rewarded right now. This is fine. I don't feel any need to actually keep going too hard on this. This is pretty dangerous as it is. We don't need to keep doing damage to ourselves. Oh, damn it, I did that wrong. That's okay, I forgot that this guy wasn't here. There we go. Oh, come on, Nuffle. The guy has 0 rerolls. He has 1 reroll. Why are you doing this to me? That is the 4th dubs I've rolled this game. 3rd, 4th? Let's see, we had the dub one on the armor, we had the dub one skulls. I think I've had dub skulls twice, so that'd be the 3rd time with just rolls? I don't know, somewhere in there. I've had a lot. See that, Nuffle? You're making me lose count. There's so many. C- God, this guy just really is not being punished for really shit play. Yeah, just stack more dudes on that. That's how you're gonna win this, buddy. That's the way, of course. Game, do you want to ever punish this guy? I would like to see that very much. He's literally just focusing on fouling my team. He's not even protecting the ball anymore. He's just trying to foul me. And he's fouling trash. Like, I'd feel better if he weren't fouling useless players. At least then I'd feel like he has some sense of competence about the idea. He's not just an idiot. Instead, I just kind of feel like he's an idiot. That works. I dig that. That's fine. See, he's just focusing on this punching and fouling, and it's not actually doing him any good. This is dangerous. This is very open right now. I can definitely hit that. Right in the fucking face. Like, this is not smart at all. You realize that ball is, like, almost entirely open, but of course you are completely unpunished. Why would you ever be punished? This is disgusting. I am so sick of this trash. I would just really like this piece of shit to be punished, Nuffle. For the love of God, stop rewarding him and his terrible fucking play. This is literal trash tier. Literally fucking trash tier. Like, he's not even trying for the win now. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go for the ball. And this is how we're gonna do it. Clear a path. Take the one die. Reroll that, because I am so fucking sick of it. Nope! I just fucking can't. I'm tired of this. I'm so fucking tired of this. It has been so long since I've had a decent game, and this guy is just utter fucking shit. Congratulations, you're punching him. Good job. You are literally... God fucking damn it! Are you kidding me? Nuffle, I have 5 players on the field. Are you fucking kidding me with this trash? The guy is fucking terrible. Punish him. He's not even going for the win anymore. Jesus, fuck you, Nuffle. Fuck you, Nuffle, you goddamn prick. Come on. Can I at least have my fucking knockouts back? Yeah, 2. Great. Thanks. You know, you've just fucking removed 5 guys. With pretty much no punishment. Why would you do this? Why would I ever get anything else? Why would this piece of shit ever be punished for it? Right? Why would he suffer for this? In what world would that happen? Alright, Jesus, fuck you, Nuffle. You goddamn prick. He's probably... Now he's actually got a decent chance to tie me because it's been nothing... Because none of that was punished. Like, literally none of it. All of that shit play was not punished. And it was not good play. It just plain was not. Yeah, why would you actually injure someone? can't do anything against this because I just don't have any fucking guys. So here's what I'm thinking. We're gonna fucking potato it. I'm not gonna throw it yet. Why would you manage it, right? But he's moving up. You're taking the ball. No, tell me how far he can move. Not far enough. Okay. To here. Are you fucking kidding me, Nuffle? Okay. Great. Yet another set of dub ones. And of course, he's got two rerolls now, because why wouldn't this game give him everything? Literally everything to win. Fuck's sake. Great. Yeah, of course. Why not? More fucking just easy pows. God damn it. I am so fucking tired of this. I'm gonna lose this. I'm gonna fucking lose. Yeah, of course. Why not? I'm gonna lose to this trash. That is twice in a row I have lost to utter fucking shit. And it is utter fucking shit. This guy is absolutely fucking terrible. He's a goddamn idiot, and he's just getting really fucking lucky. That's all this is. Of course. Of course. I'm so annoyed. I don't have words. This is ridiculous. Just immediate fuckery every single step. Literally nothing I can do. This piece of trash is gonna get a draw, and he does not deserve the draw. And he's gonna go for a foul because he's a fucking piece of shit. Of course he is. No, he's probably just gonna go for the handoff. Let's not get unfair here. Yeah, he's just going for the handoff. But I mean, why would any of that ever fail? Of course, yeah. I mean, let's make vanity passes right now. I can't pick up the ball, but boy, you better bet he's gonna make this pass. There's the pass. And the touchdown for that piece of shit. Hooray. Alright, I may not lose yet then. And literally no one woke up. There is nothing about this game that is fucking redeeming. Absolutely nothing on this has been reasonable. Of course. Why wouldn't you just ham it up like a fucking idiot? You're a dumb piece of trash. Oh god, I'm so mad. See, that's the kind of salt that just ain't okay. This guy is a dumb fuck, but Jesus. Why wouldn't he just play like an idiot and expect to succeed? Why not, right? So, we're gonna go to here. No, we're gonna push out somewhere else then. We're gonna have to do this. How are we gonna do this? Alright. You to here. Which means that you are to here. And someone's gonna have to make a pickup handoff to him. But we can totally do this. Confirm. This is possible. This is very possible. He's giving us the tools. If Nuffle will give us the opportunity, he's giving us the tools. But he got a great kick, I think. Yeah, of course he did. He got a fantastic kick. He got a fan-fucking-tastic kick. Yeah, alright. Well, let's do this, I guess. We don't have a choice. We gotta go for it. That helps. That's nice, but it's not actually meaningful. Would have been meaningful a while ago, but not at the moment. Also, again, helpful. Okay, now I can actually outrun him entirely. Like, if I get the ball here, this is done. We're gonna have you here as a backup. Yeah, these guys can't actually catch me if I do this. It's not likely to happen, though, is the problem. There's a lot of rolls. There's one. Two. The pass is good. The catch is good. Now we have a chance. All right, where can you reach? You reach to here, this line above that. So you have to make a GFI, or we'll have to find a way to make this right. Somewhere in here there's gonna be a one, but we don't have an option. There's the one, please let there not be another one. There's another one, but we have a chance. And a pretty decent one to make this still work. Because I don't believe... Yep, he can reach. Never mind. Of course. I immediately rolled a 1 into a 2, into a 1, and another 1, so... There was never a fucking chance. I need him to fail. That's really all there is to it. I need him to fucking fail. This guy here, but I don't have the fucking opportunities. There, yeah, I had to make that move first, and I did, and I'm still getting fucked for it. I can't stop all these damn ones. There are too fucking many of them. Would you please fucking fall over? Nope, he's got it. Hey, there's a fall. That's possible. Please, another one. We've had so many. Nope, he's fine. He's fucking fine, this piece of shit. Of course he is. Why in the world would this game ever fucking be reasonable? At any point, why would he suffer for being terrible? Why would he ever have fucking paid for being a dumb piece of shit? I'm so mad. This is ridiculous. I'm pretty likely to lose this game now. Because I just can't roll. I just cannot fucking roll. Of course, why wouldn't you just randomly hit a guy? Really, the only option I've got is a red die. That's pretty much the only way this can go. Of course, why wouldn't you, again, just succeed every step of the way, all the time, every time. Alright, let's fucking do this. Actual scoring threats are too many, I can't stop it, so I need to actually, instead, focus on interception if possible. Because there's just too much there to actually defeat. Go to there. How's life? Are we lucky? He's gonna get the dump off. The pass is inaccurate. That could actually win me that if I don't go down. I went fucking down. Of course I did. Fucking sack of crap. This goddamn terrible player has a decent chance to win this. So yeah, I think after this, we're just gonna have to delete Shifty Critters and try again. Because a loss into a... It's basically 1-1-1, and that's just a shit start, and I cannot get these guys off the fucking ground. I'm losing players constantly, and I just plain cannot get them to work. I need him to fail something, anything at this point. I don't care what, as long as he fails. Because if he fails, I have an opportunity. I prefer he fail the pickup. Or this handoff. Do you mind just failing the fucking pickup? Nope, he got it with a 6. He's fine. The exact opposite of failing, as a matter of fact. Fail the handoff? Nope, he's fine on the handoff. And now the shit throw. 50-50. Does that actually stop it? I don't think it does. I need him to fail any of this. There we go. But he gets it. Of course he fucking catches it. Why wouldn't he just straight up catch it? Like, I don't understand why he wouldn't catch it. That's insanity. I hate you. Okay. You do that to mark them. You come to here. No, damn it. I need you to give me a 2 die. Then you'll be the one I have to make the blitz with, but I'm doing a GFI pretty much no matter what. If I'm doing a GFI no matter what. I'd prefer... I need to figure out which way I'm gonna hit it. I'm doing a GFI no matter what. Then... The best way to hit it is that way. All right. Of course, I failed the fucking GFI. So many goddamn ones. Are you kidding me, game? Ugh. I can't get a good game this week, guys. I have tried all week, and I've gotten just absolute trash. So I think, unfortunately, that's the end of Shifty Critters. Unless something amazing happens with these level-ups, I just don't see me keeping them. I don't see any reason for it. May as well start fresh, get a new perspective, see what we're gonna get. No, still nothing interesting. I just wanted... The guy did not deserve that draw at all. No, and there's nothing interesting. Well, alright. So I think that's the end of Shifty Critters. I don't know what it is, guys. My dice have been absolute fucking garbage. These past few games. I've made some mistakes, that's definitely true. But I'm definitely getting defeated by people who... are playing much worse. Oh well, though. Oh well. Maybe a new team... Maybe a new team will give us a little bit better perspective. Maybe it'll come together. I don't know. Something will go nicely, and I'll do well, and... You know, the entire thing will turn around with just some fresh faces. So for now, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, feel free to leave a like. You can subscribe for more content every Monday through Friday. And I hope I see you guys in the next video.